another workout day, and we're doing squats, stiff leg deadlifts, calf raises, and lunges. Everything's going to be done to the order of 30 reps, and just going to catch a little warm up here. So some things I'll do to warm up, I'll take a lighter weight. I'll do the side raises, some front raises, some curls, and some press, just to get a quick warm up. So we'll just do a couple presses, a couple front raises, a couple curls. Take the little tens, baby tens here. Get some sides. Get some sides here. Some fronts. Just get the body ready. All right. That should be good. Next thing we do, we're gonna flip this bar around. So get it? Alright guys, I like it on five slots showing. So we do it on five slots showing. All right, we're ready to pick this up. That's another thing about the apartment that I hate, you know? I can't clank and bang the weights. Sometimes people just bitch and complain. It'll be like 1 o'clock in the afternoon and you know somebody's gonna complain. So it's just crazy. But also I hate my little kitchen. I got a tiny little kitchen. I can never use a kitchen table. I'm sick of the layout. I'm on the third floor, and getting sick of the apartment, guys. Hopefully I'll move into my house soon. All right, let's get this up. This ain't gonna be nothing to get up. I'm gonna move the camera so y'all can see better. Put y'all over here, guys.
food? Take y'all over here, and we gonna get the camera over here. All right, there we go. We're good right there. I might even move y'all to the right a little bit.
Alright guys, so take a few warm-up reps at this weight. This is not the weight I'm using, but it's good to just get your legs warmed up. Take two. Okay, that's real good. That's real good right there. That's nothing right there. Maybe do a one or two warm up reps at this weight, and then we'll go to our working weight. And I'll tell you what, I'm feeling a little generous today. I'm gonna add these four warm up reps that we're doing. I'm gonna add them to the. I'm gonna factor them into our 30 count. Some days I won't do that, but today I'm feeling nice. All right, let's get two here, and then we'll go to the main weight. This is a 275 pound. Some days you'll see me go to 315. Some days you'll see me just do 275. So we got four reps already down. We're gonna include the warm-up reps. So that means we got 26 to go. We'll take a 9, a 9, and an 8. And now we're gonna turn the music back on.
Yeah.
right, guys, we got 6 more reps on squats. Gets us pretty tired and pretty tired quick. So all we have to do now is straight legged deadlifts. We're gonna hit them, then we're gonna go into calf raises. Guys, I'm moving right along. I'm gonna come right here. I'm gonna put y'all right here. All right, so I was right here. You won't understand until your dude gone. I've been trying to tell you about this too long. Thank you. What you really wanna do, girl? What's that one song called, y'all? me find that song out for you. Hold on. Oh boy, we got one more set of 10, my guys. Here it is. It's fun to learn it though. It's fun to jam with your favorite music too. All right, we got 10 more. Let's go, 10 more. 10 more, my boys.
If the sun ain't going down, man, we'll see you. Crush your kids in a bed of no cornfield. They were sitting in a dark room 20 by 20. I said something to a box, spending my money. Since you've been gone, gone down, spend my time. But I'm going through it all tonight.
Guys, y'all still with me? Still with me?
Thank you.
the lift, it's crucial to get a good old protein shake. Right here, right there, my guys. Crucial. You see how my arms and legs are shaking right now? You drink this, you'll be good. Trust me.
Good, son. It's good for you, son. It's like a protein shake, my boys.
Alright, but realistically, the only thing we have left is calf raise. Okay? And I'm not gonna bore y'all with those. I've got about probably I'd say 10 sets of 20. I like to do 10 sets of 20 when I do those. And hey, it's been a good workout. I'll catch y'all later. Take me back to them good old days. Not one care, not in the world.
Take it back. right, guys. About to catch y'all later. Peace. Slam this one with me real quick. There it is, boys. Cheers.